just across the lane. Rudyard Kipling, sitting at the table by the window and writing. obstacle.